and savage mode. Today, I will cook that one of the Filipinos' favorite chicharon or crispy pork crackling. You will craving to every crispy bite of the chicharon that you will keep more addicted to eat the chicharon. Chicharon have similarity to other country but different style of cooking. Watch my own version of cooking the chicharon with meat. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe, like my video, hit the notification bell to follow up my upcoming video. By the way, this is my favorite t-shirt. Always be nice to the chef. Proud to be Filipino chef. Let's go, I will cook to you now. This all the ingredient of making chicharon with meat or crispy pork crackling, pork belly with meat but a lot of fats, garlic, Himalayan salt or normal salt, chicken powder, fish sauce, crushed paper, and water. Let's start to cook the chicharon with meat. First, adding your water. 6 liters of water. Adding the garlic. Adding the fish sauce or patis. Adding your chicken powder or any seasoning like magic sarap there in the Philippines. Adding the Himalayan salt or normal salt. Adding the crushed pepper. More pepper, more flavor and aroma. Then add your pork belly or liempo. Boiling the pork belly or liempo till cook the texture. The pork belly is already cooked. Turn off the fire. Sun-dry the pork belly or liempo. This is the result for the 4 hours sun-dry. Let's start to cook the chicharon. Adding oil. Adding your pork belly. Then stir.
still randomly the pork belly. Adding more oil to make final chicharron. The chicharron is cooked already. Turn off the fire and put a bit of water. To make more crispy that chicharron. Cool down first the chicharron. Hi guys, thank you for watching my video and don't forget to click the subscribe, like my video, hit the notification bell to follow up my upcoming video and don't forget to comment below to any suggestion and request of the menu of the day. I will keep my best to share to you my recipe. See you soon to the next video guys.